Well, just this morning, ISIS now claiming responsibility for the deadliest attack on Paris since World War II. That claim being made through an online statement. Right now, officials are checking for its authenticity, but the French president had earlier blamed the attacks on the group.